Hello, I'm Dr. Mini Nair, founder and chief physician of Ayur Healing Ayurveda and Siddha Hospital, 18th Main, Koramangala, Bangalore. Well, hypothyroidism means when the thyroid gland actually produces less or does not produce the hormones that is required for certain metabolic activities in the body. This metabolic activities, or what we call the biochemical activities, that which takes place in the body even up to the cellular level, is affected in this condition. In such conditions, the correlation to hypothyroidism is actually called galaganda or Apache in Ayurveda, wherein the kapha dosha along with pitta dosha is affected. So in these conditions, usually patients present with obesity, dry skin, irritability, then various other, you know, susceptibility to infections, then even or other immunity related conditions, hoarseness of voice. In some females, even there are conditions wherein the menstrual cycle is also affected. So when we come across patients with similar condition, the main area of address will be to improve their metabolic activities. So that is called as Agni Vardhana chikitsa. Herein, the basic metabolic activities of the body has to be taken care, incorporating the various other factors that has affected the body. Treatment for hypothyroidism. When it comes to treatment for hypothyroidism in Ayurveda, when a person comes to us, what we start with is to first start with the deepana paachana procedures. Deepana paachana can be started with basic drugs like trikattu, followed by the shodhana therapy. Shodhana therapy, which includes certain panchkarma treatments like Vaamanam and nasyam. Here the Vaamanam procedure is done after the snehapaanam to improve not only their metabolic activities, but also sees that it activates the thyroid gland, followed by certain other medications which actually keeps a person fit and regulates all the hormonal procedures that has to be conducted, whichever is necessary for the body. The certain drugs which work directly on the thyroid hormones is the kanchanara. Kanchanara in the form of kanchanara gulgulu, punarnava gulgulu, and certain treatment, I mean, kashayams like varanadi kashayam, gulgulu tikta kashayam is all incorporated to improve their metabolic activities, as well as to see all the functions of the thyroid is normalized.